Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm going to show you how you can enable 4K secondary display in your device Vivo S16 and S16e. In this video I'll tell you few tips and tricks that you can use to do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn.